How many places in solar system you knows having water, ice, and maybe life? Many of us knows about Europa, Jupiter moon, having water, oceans and oxygen. Then there is Enceladus, Saturn's moon, having water, oceans and even organic molecules that could be due to life there. But, I will introduce you to Miranda, a mysterious moon of Uranus. Virtually all known information regarding its geology and geography was obtained during the flyby of Uranus made by Voyager 2 on January 25, 1986. Miranda, also designated Uranus V, is the smallest and innermost of Uranus's five round satellites. It was discovered by Gerard Kuiper on February 16, 1948 at McDonald Observatory in Texas. Named after Miranda from William Shakespeare's play, The Tempest. If you ever able to stand on surface, you will have an incredible view of ice giant Uranus up close. While crater counts suggest that the majority of Miranda's surface is old, with a similar geological history to the other Uranian satellites, few of those craters are particularly large, indicating that most must have formed after a major resurfacing event in its distant past. Miranda's observed hemisphere contains three giant racetrack-like grooved structures called coronae, each at least 200 kilometers 120 miles wide and up to 20 kilometers 12 miles deep. Named Arden, Elsinore, and Inverness after locations in Shakespeare's plays. Miranda also has the largest known cliff in the solar system, Verona Rupes. The cliff face, previously thought to be from 5 to 10 kilometers high, as of 2016 is estimated to be 20 kilometers high, which makes it the tallest known cliff in the solar system. It may have been created by a major impact, which caused the moon to disrupt and reassemble, or by the crust rifting. The observed surface has patchwork regions of broken terrain, indicating intense geological activity in Miranda's past, and is crisscrossed by huge canyons, believed to be the result of extensional tectonics. As liquid water froze beneath the surface, it expanded, causing the surface ice to split, creating graben. The canyons are hundreds of kilometers long and tens of kilometers wide, 12 times higher than Grand Canyons on Earth. Of Uranus's five round satellites, Miranda orbits closest to it, at roughly 129,000 kilometers from the surface. Miranda's surface may be mostly water ice, though it is far rockier than its corresponding satellites in the Saturn system, indicating that heat from radioactive decay may have led to internal differentiation, allowing silicate rock and organic compounds to settle in its interior. Miranda is too small for any internal heat to have been retained over the age of the solar system. Miranda is the least spherical of Uranus's satellites. Only water has been detected so far on Miranda's surface, though it has been speculated that methane, ammonia, carbon monoxide, or nitrogen may also exist at 3% concentrations.